event at 500 yards. This is the longest event that we will swim in our pool this evening. It is 20 lengths and 10 laps of our Monday pool. The counters at the far end are showing the swimmers how many lengths they have completed. We will be paying attention to splits. In first place right now, that is Ryan, followed by Mort, followed by O'Connor, who high swimming 1, 2, 3, followed then by Malarkey in lane 5, Kutaia Kagashi in lanes 3 and 1. That is 3 at the far end, 3 lengths of 20. 15% of this race has been completed for those numbers. In lane 4, this is Lyon, 20-32, and then in 31-56, he was back to about 3 seconds. Slower on that second lap, just through the back of the back coming out of the blocks. And then they'll probably slow down a little bit in this third lap as well, as they settle into the pace they're going to try and hold for the remainder of the race. So maybe the last lap or two, when many of them will start to pick it up. So he's in first place right now. That is Ryan, 32-40.
Just one lap to go for Lyon out in lane 4, try and win this 500.
100-yard freestyle this evening in the Lake Forest Family's pool. And Red Marker says, you are almost done, my friends. Just 25 yards to go.
Go!
He's just gonna miss his personal best here, touching the meter on 812.